is Queen Nisha, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 20 of the final season of Attack on Titan. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Do not make me cry today. I swear to God, I already cried with the other two damn shows. I don't need to cry for a third. Okay. And just took it. We'll see. It's not as much as you. What the fuck? You're just baby. Possibly destroy the world. You kill him for it. But babe. He's a killer. Unfortunately, there's nothing you can do to change him, though. You sure about that, though? Oh God, it's episode one now. But he'll be back, you know. Well, we all know that was a lie. Yeah. Aaron.
He couldn't do it.
So then if he didn't... Hold the... Wait! Oh, no, wait.
Oh, shit. Are you fucking... What? Oh, shit!
This is too fucking much. You would do that. You would fucking do that. Where are we going? What the fuck? This is so... But how? How is he gonna stop him? If you would have told me in season fucking... Was it three? Two? Three? Two? Like three? One of the two! When he kissed Historia's hand, and that's what the fuck he saw. Are you fucking kidding me? This is too much, and we're not even done with this still yet. This is just the start. Like, I feel like we're gonna, there's gonna be a moment where I'm probably just gonna be like, what the fuck? I can't imagine how this is gonna end, especially with some people. Friends and other friends have kind of been talking and saying that this might end with like a cliffhanger one, and that it might get a movie and such. And I'm wondering, like, are we? I need like reasons. What the fuck? This fucking changes everything. The Ymir that is there. Of course, we're finally getting to know a little bit more about her story and such. And then I feel like, you know, she's going to want to be like, you know, Aaron, I think you're right. Like, yes, let's come together and let's destroy the fucking world. I mean, like, oh, the fact is that, you know, Aaron is like, people tried to take my freedom, so I would take theirs away. Like, bruh. He's a killer, but it's okay. It's okay. You know what? It's alright. You are now what? Number... Oh, God. On the list of, like, anime murderers. Good job. Woo! Your number! I mean, it's like, y'all gonna be all over again, but, you know. Hey! But, like, sir! And just still at the same time, like, the fact is, like, that moment of Grisha hugging Zeke, like, oh, like, you feel something right there. It's like, oh my God, one, but then it's like, still, again, how the fuck is the oldest brother supposed to stop the youngest brother? What the fuck can he do? That's all I want to know. That's it. I have nothing. I'm hungry. I need to go get something to eat. Yeah. I just, oh God. I feel like probably something's, you know what? No. I feel like by the time we finish the show, I'm going to be looking at this show completely, like, you know, different, you know, from season one to season three, but looking at this show a different way. This season, I'm looking at it several different ways. Like, holy shit. And then when we finish this, I'm gonna be sitting here like, damn, that's how this show really ended, huh? I feel like, wow, oh my God. But it's getting good, and I feel like it's just gonna get better, but, like, I need to know, like, Zeke, what are you gonna do? What you gonna do? I need to know, like, I just needed to be next week, like, fucking now. Can we just skip to Friday, aka the day I'm off, then we go to Saturday, and then Sunday, that's it! That's it! That's all! Skip the whole fucking 5 days! Please, like, I can't wait. I'm too impatient. Like, so damn impatient. But that's all I have to say. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episode 20 of Attack on Titan, the final season, part 2. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join Master Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Sunday for episode 21. Bye, guys.